I was going to say something, but never mind. I was just going to say, I think you need a religion. Like, I think you really need a religion to latch onto that can become part of your image, you know?
Part of my stand-up act?
No, like, you know, like, you ride a motorcycle and you, like, you know, worship this deity thing. I'm trying to help.
You're implying I need help. Buffet's open, but you guys, you can come back in here with your food if you want.
We're at the weirdest bar.
We're getting paid, right?
Wait, yeah, this is a paying gig, right?
Shit. Is this gonna work?
Yeah, let's try it. Worst thing that can happen is it doesn't work. I wake up around 4 or 5. Eat, shower, and get dressed in about an hour's time. Take my vitamins, check my messages, and call around to some friends. Make plans for dinner and drinks sometime after 9. Oh, we're definitely gonna call it. Try out, take some time to clear my eyes. But before you know it, here I am again. Fucking 2 o'clock in the morning. Standing in a bar with a drink in my hands. I'll go. Can you? This is my last and final time. I'm making some big, big changes in my life. No, you won't catch me down here again. When you score sweaty money palms in my hands. What the fuck are you cutting this with anyway? I have got some really big plans. Today's the day I'm putting them into action. But before you know it, here I am again. Fucking 6 o'clock in the morning. Rolled up dollar bill in my hands. Of doing the same things most nights after night. Sick of self-loathing and self-absorption, self-destructive narcissism. I'm sick to death of being cut.